I ask you to listen. I don't want to talk about something that you don't expect. So I want to listen. Then you can think that I'm talking about bullshit, but I want to let you listen. Okay? Obviously, I love you. Okay, ma, it's not the first time that I told you. But I want to give you a picture because it's tough to find words, but maybe it's better to find pictures, image, better story. Before that we play game 4 at Reggio Emilia, and when Otello made his speech before that we went up, I started to be commosso, come si dice?
Crying.
Okay, I started to cry. I went out, and then I started to make fake something. Oh, it's hot, yeah. I start to cry. And then I call Alessandro, I have to say, I can't. And I went back in locker room, and for 10 minutes I cry. As a person, as a human being, what I saw is that we made something. And I was, I think that if you cry for 15 minutes because you feel something positive, I feel that is humbly before the game. This is, I'm crazy. Sometimes you wanna kill me, I know that, but I wanna transfer also this picture. This is as a human being to human being, I thanks a lot for all we made this season. Stop. But as a coach, I wanna play the final, okay? Let's go, guys!
Let's go!
1, 2, 3,
team!